Siema, zapraszam do oglądania kolejnego odcinka na moim kanale. Mam nadzieję, że będzie Wam się podobać.
Sir, Stag's airships been hooked and tethered. We're reeling them in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Oz wants to come aboard.
I gotta say that it is good to be back.
Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Woohoo! Not for long.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
In other words. Pardon. Jeszcze gdzieś. Dobra. Boom.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Fuck. Bo taka nowa rzeczy to.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stag is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Naprawdę muszę zapieprzać ten problem? Really? Dobra, nie jest tak daleko. O kurde. Ładne. Aktywuj.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good. That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. But aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me. Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing.
I need to neutralize the soldiers first, before I try and open the door. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's
forces
are
in
this place killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
Sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to succeed.
Fingerprints not recognized. Access
denied.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Jeszcze niżej. Po prostu muszę. Nie, to było przez chwilę. Easy. Spotlecimy.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers. See how high we get.
Batman's here!
Hey, Mr. Stag, some more. Yeah. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated? Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Ten palec mały. Ja nie chcę.
Really, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. Delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Thank you.
wysikuje.
Ja nic. Did you think you stopped kurwa, wypiłem się. Chemicals,
Batman. To mało wyszkasz.
You merely delayed the inevitable.
Gotham
is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Ajajaj, przez chwilę myślałem, że mnie nie widzi.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Right? Not the worn-out hero inside? Ej, się mam.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame.
A ty musi dotknąć pod nogi, proszę. Tylko nie musi wstać.
Not good enough. I need to find points where Stagg is likely to have left fingerprints behind. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand came into contact with the surface in the room. I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room. That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand is flat on a surface.
Tylko już. No, bo tu chodzi o dokładny
moment. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Place.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should search for more prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty bitty pieces,
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
Nie.
Can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
Dzięki za oglądanie odcinka. Mam nadzieję, że
that's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Napiszcie komentarz. Do zobaczenia na streamie lub w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć, cześć.